Charlie Puth. Abstract. Charles Otto Puth Jr. is an American singer and songwriter. His initial exposure came through the viral success of his song videos uploaded to YouTube. Puth signed with the record label 1111 in 2011 after performing on The Ellen DeGeneres Show, while songwriting and producing material for other artists. Puth eventually signed to Atlantic Records and Artist Partner Group and released his debut single, Marvin Gaye, featuring Meghan Trainor, in 2015. Later that year he was featured on the single See You Again by Wiz Khalifa, which peaked at number one on the U.S. Billboard Hot 100 for 12 non-consecutive weeks, was certified 11 platinum by the RIAA, and earned him a Golden Globe Award for Best Original Song nomination, along with three nominations at the 58th Annual Grammy Awards, including one for Song of the Year. Puth's debut studio album, 9-track Mind, was released in 2016 to moderate commercial success and generally negative critical reception. The album included the single We Don't Talk Anymore, featuring Selena Gomez, which peaked at number 9 on the Billboard Hot 100. In 2017, he released two singles, Attention and How Long. They were certified 4 and 2 platinum, respectively, by the RIAA. Both were included on his second studio album, Voice Notes, 2018, which was generally received positively by critics and peaked at number 4 on the Billboard 200. Puth's third studio album, Charlie, was released in 2022. It spawned the singles Light Switch and Left and Right, featuring Jungkook, both of which peaked within the top 40 of the Hot 100 and were certified platinum and gold, respectively, by the RIAA. This project compresses information gathered from Wikipedia in video format. Why should I watch it? Studies prove that reading while listening improves comprehension, increases speed as well as expands vocabulary and enhances fluency. Provide your feedback on the comments section. Support the channel by subscribing and liking the video, thanks.